4 reasons cheese is actually good for your health. It's the research we've all been waiting for. 5 amazing health benefits of cheese, according to science. Number 1, cuts your heart disease risk. Some researchers think cheese might explain the so-called French paradox that French people have low rates of heart disease despite their affinity for cheese and other saturated fat-rich foods, such as butter and duck. Then there's a 2016 report that analyzed results from 31 prospective cohort studies. The ones that watch people throughout their lives, that compared how much dairy people ate to whether they developed cardiovascular disease. One major finding was that eating nearly 2 ounces of cheese daily, 1 ounce equals a 1-inch cube, was associated with an 18% lower risk of heart disease. Number 2, fends off diabetes. Eating 1¾ ounces of cheese a day may lower your risk of developing type 2 diabetes by 8%, says an analysis of cohort studies in the American Journal of Clinical Nutrition. There's more good news. From the same study, people who ate about 3/4 cup of yogurt daily had even lower risk. Another study in AJCN, this one out of Sweden, found that women who ate just under 2 ounces of cheese also lowered their type 2 diabetes risk. Number 3, helps you dodge death. Okay, that's extreme. But eating cheese really may help you live longer. For a 2016 study in the European Journal of Clinical Nutrition, which followed 960 French men for almost 15 years to see whether the food they ate had any relationship to when they died. The happy finding? Eating about 2 ounces of cheese a day was associated with a 38% lower likelihood that they died during the study. Perhaps calcium's blood pressure lowering effects play a role, or its ability to curb fat absorption in the gut, write the researchers. Number 4, improves your cholesterol. Keeping with heart health, a daily snack of cheese may lower your cholesterol. A 2015 analysis of randomized controlled trials, research's gold standard in nutrition reviews, compared the blood cholesterol of people eating a prescribed diet that included butter or cheese. Although both diets had about the same amount of saturated fat and calories, the cheese eaters ended their trials with lower total and LDL cholesterol than their butter-eating counterparts. And if you want healthy recipes and weight loss, we have the solution for you. Click on the link below the description of the video.